Hi. Here we have a notebook, or whatever it's called in English, from my childhood still. In this book are a few stories that I wrote. The first story was made when I was 13, the others when I was 14. They are, of course, in Dutch. And you can pause if your screen is big enough to read if you understand Dutch. I'm going to shut up now. Thank you so much for your interest. In the next episode, we'll look at some car drawings.